guys, and welcome to our the day review. The world is called Great Hospital.
It just came out a few hours or minutes ago. The owner is Argel, A-R-G-E-L.
Not sure how to pronounce it. This is the lobby. Surgeries, that is quite hard. There's a lot of stuff you can do there. Yeah, these last three are the rarest. Oh my god, what is going on? Okay, that's surgery budget from this, like the more surgery for an hour. It counts as a fail and the patient moves. The far away do you want surgery? Make sure the time of the surgery is still until the surgery is over. Session? Is the patient recovering? Oh my god. Until it comes out. That's the crap. Let's go back to the place. all versions of fluids, antibiotics, and nothing else. This is the easiest of all. Record it down if you need it. Broken bones. Use splints if there are zero fractures left. Use stitches to finish them off. Nose job was this. Use anesthetic until the patient is asleep. Clean the area, fix it. Oh my god, they're spelling it. Heart attack. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. These are quite good surgery guides. Check out all the stuff, mini game, blah blah blah. I kind of did that in my first try just now. My first try, I'm trying to make a video. And then it goes like this, and then you just come up here. And then you go down there, and you fail high. It's nothing much, just bring it back to spawn, but okay, that's about the mini games. This one is quite a cool one. Dr. Mannequin, validating. Yes, yes, I'm so close to curing the gene virus. That's the one they got from the thing, and that's the antidote. Cure the G virus, and let's just donate something. Wait, what? Okay, that's good. Let's choose something to donate. Let's give them one green shirt. Good. Like if you like the video, subscribe for more videos, and do share with your friends. What should I say? Oh my god. Yeah, just come check out. Whoa, what? Just come and check out this wall, it's quite cool. My god, that guy's spamming so hard. What's this? That was loud. Okay, that's about all. Thanks for watching. Peace.